Welcome back. Your time right now is 5:15. This morning, the death toll from a landslide in China is growing. State media now reports 31 deaths as rescue workers continue to comb the wreckage for survivors. More than 1,000 people, with the help of dogs, drones, and other devices, are digging through the rubble for the 13 people still missing. More than 900 were evacuated, and officials say that the slide was triggered by the collapse of a ridge at the top of a mountain slope.